coffee?
It's empty, honey.
Neat.
I drank it.
Neat.
I can't drink it no later than this because it'll keep me awake.
Buy neat coffee.
You think it's funny?
Buy neat coffee.
I like coffee. I can't drink coffee at 25 to 9, dude. You talked me into a late ride today. Two of them.
Two.
So.
P.
I'm not drinking two.
Bye.
Bye, barbecue. See you later, barbecue.
Sunday.
Yes.
Tuesday, barbecue. Yes.
I said see you later. Look at that moon, how pretty it is. It's full moon, my lord. Is that a train coming, yes or no? I couldn't tell. Shower first before you eat, okay?
Yes.
So then you'll be all nice and relaxed, then you can eat, and then we'll get settled in for the night.
Settled.
What? Settled. That means to relax down. Settled in. Because I'm afraid if you eat first that you're going to get tired and then want to take a nice shower. So we're going to take a nice shower first, then we can eat. Been gone, love.
Peach.
Peach is gone.
Bye, Peach.
See you later, Peach.
Guy, go home.
All the guys went home, but see how they got all these lights out here? No, it's kind of nice. Those are all going to be garages.
Dumpsters.
Yeah, well, the dumpsters are there, but this is so that nobody breaks in here and takes nothing.
Good.
Yep, that's the green porta potty that the guys use during the day. So this is kind of nice over here.
Peach.
Bye, Peach.
Peach.
Yes, honey.
Peach.
Bye, Peach.
Peach.
See you later, Peach.
Peach.
Peach is gone. Never had frozen foods in it. No train, no
nut, nut.
Yeah, that light never blinks, love. Never.
Too busy.
Yeah, it's too busy through here for that to blink.
Go home.
We're going somewhere.
Go home.
Oh, those people? Yeah, they went home.
Green.
Hi, green.
Yes.
They took the green and the orange out.
Sunday.
See you later.
Full party.
They're not going to take that out until after the carnival comes and goes until right now.
Gin, gin.
He doesn't have a stop sign. What are they doing?
Gin, gin.
That green one's going to come out.
But yeah, offer.
Yes.
Also offer.
All done with all the construction outside. Yes, sir.
Toto.
See all this construction?
Baba's truck. Bigger truck.
Yes, I have to send a bigger truck to take the barrels. The barrels does not fit in small trucks. You know that. Right?
Yes.
See, we could come here and walk at night, but you have to be a good boy, but we can't bring the camera. You can bring your music. See how nice it is through here?
Dog.
There's no dogs.
Bubbles.
Yeah, they gotta get all those barrels out, though.
Bubbles.
Buy barrels.
Baker took.
Yes,
okay. Baker took.
Bigger trucks.
Well, yes,
to get those barrels out, they need a bigger, bigger truck.
Bubbles, take out.
Yes, they, I told you, they're going to start doing all that, but you got to wait because the weather's going to get all nice.